Hello everyone, welcome to the 10th chapter of WPS Word. This chapter focuses on the case study. I will show you how to edit reports using the functions of Word. When editing a report or thesis, we always need a cover to show the title or main information of the report. In WPS Word, this can be easily done within a few clicks. Click Cover Pages on the Section tab. This is like a cover library with various types of cover, including business report, resume, thesis. These different styles will facilitate you to make the report more presentable. For example, we would like to choose a cover for the thesis. Select a suitable cover, click Insert, modify the information on it. In many reports, we need to use charts to show some data so as to provide evidence. Including a chart in your document can help you illustrate data, such as comparisons and trends, so it's easier for the reader to understand. So how to insert and modify charts? Navigate to the Insert tab and then click the Chart command in the Illustration group. A dialog box will appear. To view your options, choose a chart type from the left pane, then browse the chart on the right. Select the desired chart, then click OK. A chart and spreadsheet window will appear. The text in the spreadsheet is merely a holder. That you will need to replace with your own source data. The source data is what Word will use to create the chart. You can see some data in the spreadsheet and we are filling them in the charts. Only the data enclosed in the blue box will appear in the chart. If necessary, click and drag the lower right corner of the blue box to manually increase or decrease the data range. When you are done, click X to close the spreadsheet window. The chart will be complete. Next, I will show you how to modify the chart. If you find that your chosen chart type isn't suited to your data, you can change it to a different one. In our example, we'll change the chart type from the column chart to a line chart. Select the chart you want to change, the design tab will appear. From the design tab, click the change chart typed command. A dialog box will appear. Select the desired chart and click OK. The new chart type will be applied. In our example, the line chart makes it easier to see trends over time. This is the end of this chapter. Thank you.